3D sculpting software to get that stuff. But things like the jeans and the top would be much simpler and could be done in Photoshop.
Do you think there's potential for people who develop their design skills in Second Life to actually then translate those out into the real world? Do you know of anybody who's done that?
Absolutely. The name that comes to mind immediately